Well, since I already made a video of how to do the black posts, how to make them, I mean, for trucks. Really, I've already got this done. But you just gotta zip tie it down through this hole. This hole ain't open right here. If it was, I just fasten it right there. You gotta fasten it down here and keep it moving on me. I just put some all the way down through there. I did the same thing on this side. Yeah. If you ain't seen how to make a flag pole for your truck, you can watch my other video. Then you just take them and stick them down here. Like that. And my last video has what I got today. I got something new today. And I got some straight pipes put on my truck today. Noodles. Somehow on both sides, everything done today.